or you that have just joined us for the first time, we just pray. We just start praying, and we just follow the leading of the Holy Ghost. If anybody needs special prayer, you just make sure and tell somebody. We have a prayer list here. At any time you want to come over here, some people come and just lay their hands on it. Some people will call every request out. You just follow the Lord, okay? Just make yourself known. And we're going to baptize some people. Kyle's girlfriend is coming.
Hi.
Carlos won Kyle to the Lord years ago, and she's going to be ready. Hey, young, you can speak to her. You speak Spanish, huh?
Yes.
Because she doesn't speak English. Ah, oh, we got an interpreter. She does too?
Well, not as good as him.
Praise the Lord. I'm so excited. Hi, Tawana. Oh, so y'all just, if you walk, walk. If you kneel, kneel, whatever.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Here, she started driving down the road, and her phone automatically started playing the video of showing directions where the prayer room is.
Are you serious?
Automatically. Without her clicking.
That,
yeah.
That
well, they just got to feel the Holy Ghost got baptized.
It's incredible, guys.
That's our God. That's our God.
It's almost like.
This is awesome stuff.
Yes, it is.